are you doing up? It's 3:30.
It's the seventh night this week I've sat till morning.
Great, here we go.
Imagining the ways you might have died.
Ah, yes, and tonight's winner is...
In a quick September I storm with no warning.
Because that happens.
There's a gang war, there's a bird flu, trains collide.
What did we say about watching the
now
news?
Now you asked all sweet and surly, but you swore you'd come home early, and you lied.
You gotta let go, Mom. I'm almost 18.
Are you snorting coke?
Not at the moment.
Who's up at this hour?
Your father, go up the back way.
Why does he hate me?
Because you're a little twat.
You can't call me a twat.
Everything okay? I heard voices.
Oh, just me talking to myself, you know. Now you head on upstairs. I'll be up for sex in a minute.
Hold up. You sure you're okay?
Go. You're the perfect loving family, so adoring. And I love them every day of every week. So my son's a little shit, my husband's boring. And my daughter, though a genius, is a freak. Still I help them love each other, father, mother, sister, brother, cheek to cheek. Natalie, it's 4 in the morning, is everything okay?
Everything's great, why wouldn't it be great? It's great, I just got 3 more chapters of calculus and physics problems set, a history quiz, and 2 pages on floral imagery and flowers for Algernon, which is like, duh. Everything's so under control, it's just like, calm.
Have sex with your father.
Great! Thanks. I'm so glad I know that.
So it's times like these I wonder how I take it. And if other families live the way we do. If they love each other or if they just fake it. And if other daughters feel like I feel too.
Shopping today, I'm slammed at work and we're out of everything.
I keep cave clean. You go out, get fired.
Absolutely. Again, no clue.
Petersburg at the same time, going backwards.
Which is crazy.
The husband or wife who's crazy to live their whole life believing that somehow things aren't as bizarre as they are. Who's crazy? The one who can't cope, or maybe the one who'll still hope, the one who sees doctors, or the one who just waits in the car.
The oblong white ones, the white ones with the round yellow ones, but not with the trapezoid green ones. So the green ones into thirds with the tiny chisel.
My psychopharmacologist and I, it's like an earth romance, intense and very intimate. We do our dance. My psychopharmacologist and I.
And now I am old, and she was but believe me, love is insane.
Goodman Diana, 7 weeks.
I don't feel like myself. I mean, I don't feel anything.
Patient statement.
It's totally convenient.
Dude, it's therapeutic.
Right, it's medical marijuana to treat your ADD.
Totally.
Huh? I don't put anything into my mouth that's on fire.
I guess that's a good rule.
Look. I can't do this. Not with my life. I'm like one fuck up from disaster.
Your life's not a disaster. The environment's a disaster. Sprint is a disaster.
You're stoned.
Our planet is poison, the oceans, the air, around and beneath and above you.
Henry, that's true, and I totally care.
I'm trying to tell you I love you.
What?
The world is at war, filled with death and disease. We dance on the edge of destruction. The globe's getting warmer by deadly degrees.
And this is one fucked up seduction.
This planet is pretty much broken beyond all repair. But one thing is working, if you're standing.
Was a time the wild grew unfeeling.
bad idea.
I think it's a great idea. I think you're brave.
What will your father think?
Nothing, if he doesn't know.
It's all working just the way I knew it would. And I don't sit at work just waiting for the phone to ring. It's a good, 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 good thing.
Ring.
Oh, ring.
Hello. Oh, hi, sweetie. Everything's great here, fantastic. I disinfected the entire house, rewired the computer, and did some makeup. Okay. Bye-bye. Next, I think I already tiled.
It's gonna be great, it's gonna be great. The sex is still amazing and we don't stay up that late. It's almost been a month and she's as happy as a clam. Why the great I am.
I'd ask you in, but it's too soon.
We've been going out for 9 weeks and 3 days. Don't I get to meet your family?
You keep count? You're so... the girl. And no.
Natalie! This must be Harry.
It's Henry.
Pleasure to finally meet you. Come in, why don't you join us for dinner?
Dad, Henry can't really stay. He's got the...
It's gonna be good.
Homework.
It's gonna be good.
Surgery.
Sit right down together like a happy family should.
Baby.
Eat and talk and laugh and joke. My pride, my brood, and me. It's gonna be good, you'll see. Smile and chat and just like that, we'll all be all okay. It's gonna be great, it's gonna be great. It's gonna be great that way.
You.
Can you tell me what it is you're afraid of? And can you tell me why I'm afraid it's me? Can I touch you? We've been fine for so long now. How could something go wrong that I can't see? 'Cause I'm old. Just don't know who I am. Would you leave me?
Dad, it's me.
Would you let me go under?
Why can't you see?
Will you watch as I drown and wonder why? Are you bleeding?
Are you waiting? Are you wishing? Are you wanting? Oh, she can't hear.
Are you bruised that you're broken?
Are you healing? Are you holding?
Thank you.
let's not get discouraged. We'll find a doctor who'll treat you without the drugs. There's someone out there for you. In the depression chat rooms, they say it's like dating. You have to keep going until you find the right match.
They have depression chat rooms?
And this doctor is supposed to be fantastic. A real rock star. Three different women at work gave me his name.
Three women at work? No, I'm nuts.
Diana. This way, please.
What did you just say?
I said welcome. Have a seat. It's nice to meet you.
Let's get on now, baby!
Oh!
I said, let's get started.
Oh.
Are you nervous, though?
Oh, I am a little. A bit out of breath. Tingly, actually. Now you go.
Let's start by getting to know each other a bit. The psychotherapy and medication work best in tandem, but we can try the first alone and see how far we get. Now, why don't you tell me...
What time is it? Where did you go? Who to see?
My history, well, I was diagnosed bipolar, wow, 16 years ago. It turned out bipolar didn't totally cover it.
Often the best we can do is put names on collections of symptoms. It's possible bipolar has more in common with schizophrenia than depression.
When I was young, my mother called me high-spirited. She would know. She was so high-spirited, they banned her from the PTA.
Sometimes there's a predisposition to illness, but actual onset is only triggered by some traumatic event.
Well, I never know what to say when I have to go over all this. It starts to sound like some story I tell that's about some other person entirely.
Why don't you tell me about the last time you truly felt happy? Were you happy when you got married?
I thought I was.
There's a difference between being happy and just thinking you're happy.
Most people who think they're happy just haven't thought about it enough. Most people who think they're happy are actually just stupid.
I see. Were you happy when your son was born?
My son?
Tell me about him.
About my son?
Why is he still around? Who is he? What is he?
I am what you want me to be, and I'm your worst fear. You'll find it in me. Come closer. Come closer.
Where does he come from, do you think?
I am more than memory. I'm what might be. I'm mystery. You know me. So show me.
More time.
Hypnosis can be helpful.
Oh, I don't think I could be hypnotized. I mean, it's fine. I'm just not the type.
Put your feet on the floor. Hands in your lap. Breathe.
Walk with me. Walk with me. Down a long flight of stairs. Go step
stairs.
By step into the darkness down there.
Should we turn on the light? You know, with the stairs.
Walk with me down a hall. A hall that you know. At the end there's a door. It's a door that you've never laid eyes on before.
Will they?
We have
had Natalie too. And I know she knows. I couldn't hold her in the hospital. Where the hell are they? I couldn't let myself hold her.
That's the first time you've mentioned Natalie in weeks of therapy.
Spun around a thousand stars. now until forever, love. I'll live to dance with you.
just a slower suicide. I've been here for the show, every high, every low, but it's the worst we've ever known. She's been hurt, and how, but I can't give up now. I've never been alone. I could never be alone.
Dad, why didn't you take me with you?
We don't see much of you these days. Is this Henry a good influence?
Like, compared to what?
Okay, that's fair.
The after effects are minimal. You'll feel a bit like you have a hangover.
Mom, don't let them do this. It causes brain damage.
Your mother's in for a new treatment. ECT.
Okay. LMNOP, what is that? I don't know.
Electroconvulsive therapy. Shock therapy.
A minority of patients have reported some memory loss, but it's usually not much memory.
How do you know how much memory you've lost if you've lost it?
You're kidding, right? Dad, that's bullshit!
Language.
Patients have said it's like becoming a new person.
It's bullshit! She trusts you!
Natalie!
Oh, didn't I see this movie with Big Murphy and the nurse? That hospital was heavy, but this cuckoo's nest is worse. And is this the one where in the end the good guys try?
Patients receive it every year.
What makes you think that leaves my mind for you? I know steps you'll bear. I know you'll get there. I ain't no business fire kind of mind for you. Since stay out of my face.
I can't get through this alone.
this chance, and we'll make a new start somewhere far from what keeps us apart. And I swear that somewhere in the night, there's a light. A light in the door.
Don't worry. It's completely normal. Diana? Diana? Good.
In an instant, lightning flashes, and the burst might be mine. Where the bolt of lightning crashes, and it burns right through my mind.
Hey!
Natalie. Damn. This is like the fifth night in a row I've had to come find you at some random club.
Dan. 2 weeks are up. I'm gonna go home.
Home? Seriously, my dad's gonna be home any minute. He's bringing my mom from the hospital this morning, and you don't want to be here.
Will you call me?
Sing of what?
missed you these days. I thought you might call. It's been weeks.
I've been crazed.
Hey, hey, have you been on the scene? 'Cause you look like a mess.
Thanks, I guess.
Are you clean? March 1st, and it's cheese, but it's fun and it's free.
I don't do dances.
Do this dance with me.
Much loss is rare, but it has been reported. It may be partly psychogenic. At times like this, the mind tends to repress troubling memories, but they're still there, somewhere. And they tend to return in fits and starts.
It's been 2 weeks. A little loss of memory is normal and helpful in forgetting all her fears. I couldn't give a flying fuck what's normal. We haven't had a normal day in years.
Diane. Things becoming clearer with the treatment?
Well, yes.
Is life less cloudy than it was before?
Yes.
Do you still feel your head is filled with concrete?
No.
And you're not a scary rock star anymore.
Okay, great.
What about her memory?
The memories are there somewhere. Find some pictures you can share, keepsakes of the life that's there behind her.
Should I bring up the subject?
Yes.
But keep it light at first, that's best. Careful that she's not distressed. When the time's right, tell the rest. Remind her, you'll find her.
So let's start with something small, something personal and pretty. I bet you'll know these shiny things.
They must be tacky trinkets from, I guess, Atlantic City.
No, actually, Di, there are wedding rings.
It's going well.
Here's a flower from our wedding. It was such a sight to see. With the ceremony, everything we'd hoped. Well, that's how I remember it, so that's how it'll be.
It was raining, it was Portland, you eloped.
I mean, Portland.
It's an open book to write here. It's a life we can restore. We can get back what we had and maybe more. Maybe get us back to better than before.
Didn't the doctor say?
The doctor said at the right time.
Oh, well then.
Here's the year we drove west. We hit the highway in the Hunton. And I took pictures everywhere we went. We saw the painted desert, the Grand Canyon, and Aunt Rhonda. And Nat learned what her middle finger meant. Here's the first house that we owned on Walton Way. We love that place. And we built this one on land that we both chose. And here's a pic of all of us with smiles on every face. And the photoshopping hardly even shows.
We're standing by a lake with all these ducks. And who's this little
chubby girl.
That's Natalie.
This sucks.
That. Gonna get us back to normal. Gonna get us back to good. Gonna get back what we had and maybe more. We'll remember all the good times and forget the things we should. Gonna get us back to better than before. We can get things back to better than before.
All right. Headline in the paper when you freaked out at the market. Here's the house on Walton Way after the fire.
Natalie.
Here's the damage to the Honda when you showed me how to park it. We crushed somebody's cat beneath the tire.
Yes, ours.
Here's Dad at my recital and we're wondering where you are. I remember this. I made it to the school.
Wait, you remember?
It was the year of too much lithium. I hid out in the car.
Yes.
And your swim meet just last year. I'm in the pool. So you are.
You're getting it. You've got it, Di. Hooray.
Your life has kind of sucked, I think.
You got it, yay. Hooray.
Some of them, but who can ever tell? Your brain waves are more regular, the chemistry more pure. The headaches and the nausea will pass and you'll endure. Your son is gone forever, though, of that the doctor is sure. The memories will wane, the aftershocks remain. You wonder which is worse, the symptom or the cure?
I honey, you've been at this for days.
There's something missing, Dad. It's like it's tugging at me. I can almost see it.
Come to bed. If the memories are meant to come back, they will.
No, it's late, but she's not answering her. Is everything all right?
Henry.
Yes?
You remind me of someone. How old are you?
17. Why?
I don't know. Natalie's in her room.
They've managed to get rid of me. I'm gone without a trace. But sear the soul and leave a scar no treatment can erase. They cut away the cancer but forgot to fill the hole. They moved me from your memory. I'm still there in your soul. Your life goes back to normal now, or so they all believe. Your heart is in your chest again, not hanging from your sleeve. They've driven out the demons and they've heard you. The aftershocks live on, but with nothing to remember, is there nothing left to grieve?
So tomorrow's the dance. It's annoying, I know, but let's go.
Not a chance.
Let me know you again.
Not right now.
Okay, when? Say wait and I'll wait.
It's already too late.
There's no way, it's too late. There's no way. I stay by your side. Start over, clean slate. I'll come by when you're at it. If you show, then we'll go. If you don't, well, we'll see.
We just don't give up.
So don't give up on me.
And my mind is still a mess. And what's left to be remembered? Well, it's anybody's guess. Cause my past is like the weather. It will come and it will go. I don't know, even know what it is that I now know. I'm some Christopher Columbus sailing out into my mind.
Challenges are similar. I'll see you next time.
But
next week. Nothing, an old music box.
We played it for the baby. Sometimes it helped him sleep.
Diana.
Him. We did have a boy.
Diana, you shouldn't.
We were still living downtown.
It's not a good idea.
My black coat thrown over my blue nightgown. Drove too fast. The lights of the sea flew past.
Please.
chills, but still, he lay there so still.
Stoic and solid for day after every day.
What happened if the cut
so long, it may be your mind's needing more.
Let's say that's not it.
The ECT is powerful. It gave you your life back. But the effects fade, and additional treatments are almost always needed.
That wasn't on the form.
Make up your mind that you'll try again. Make up your mind there are moments of light. One thing that's sure is that there is no cure. But that doesn't mean we don't fight.
Catch me, I'm falling.
We'll return to the talk therapy.
Sinking and sprawling.
There's more work to do.
Maybe I'll let myself fall. Watch me, I'm falling.
We might have to look at
maybe the falling.
A new drug regimen.
Isn't so bad after all.
There are other promises and therapies.
Isn't so bad after all. Watch me, I'm playing. Watch me, I'm playing.
Diana, you have a chronic illness like diabetes or hypertension. If you leave it untreated, it could be catastrophic.
I understand. But there has to be another way.
Stay with me. Try again. Don't walk out on treatment. Don't lose what you've won. You've struggled for years, but you've only begun.
My first psychiatrist told me that, according to the manual, grief that continues past 4 months is pathological. And should be medicated. For the life of my child, who makes these decisions?
It's a guideline, nothing more.
Yes, nothing more.
Stay with me, try again. Is medicine magic? You know that it's not. We know it's not perfect, but it's what we've got. It's all that we've got.
Goodbye, Dr. Madden.
Said I could do more ECT or go back on the meds.
And what are you going to do?
I'm going to take you to your dance,
Mom.
It's time for you to start thinking of your own happiness.
It's not happiness, it's Henry.
You love him.
Mom, you can't just walk out on your doctor.
Maybe I've lost it at last. Maybe my last lucid moment has passed. I'm dancing with death, I suppose. But really, who knows? Maybe I'm tired of the game, of coming up short of on the shame. And maybe you feel that way too. I see me in you, a girl full of anger and hope, a girl with a mother who just couldn't cope, a girl who felt caught and thought no one could see.
You might be dying, I cried for all we never be. But there
Life is insane, but crazy
I know I can do. Cause crazy is perfect, and fucked up is perfect, so I will.
I know you know who I am.
Can't you just leave me alone?
I know you know who I am.
Why didn't you go with her?
Where's Mom? She's
yes. Huh. So it's just me and you for now.
Love is lost, but still we pay.
tell me if you're still treating her. I wonder if she's okay.
I think she's working on it, and she's aware of the risks.
You think she'll come home?
It's hard to know. Right. Dan, would you like me to recommend someone for you to talk to?
No. Yes, I would. Thank you.
Finally gone, and when we see the new day dawn, we'll wonder how we wander.